first thing you can see is that I put down mulch this week. I got black mulch. I think that'll look good. Also, there were hostas planted here that I expect will come up soon. And unfortunately, as you can see, this lawn was probably never taken care of properly. And you can see that there are dandelions everywhere. This is the worst spot for them. So today is May 1st. Now that I put down the spray, I guess it takes 12 days. In 3 weeks, I guess I'll be putting down new grass seed. This area, I cleaned out of all kinds of weeds. Did a little work on the edging. I'll be putting mulch down there too shortly. But you can just see from my lawn, there are many bare spots. That's real bad. I don't know what this moss is, but it's not grass. So you can also see the holes where I aerated. That's it for now for May 1st. We'll check back in a couple weeks.